the bus with a toy like that.
Both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
You expecting congratulations? Come on, try and catch me.
Him back there? What was that thing he used?
No idea. He saved our lives. That's all I need to know.
Patient's name is Victor Saz. For the record, the patient has transferred from Dr. Cassidy, who is on leave after the incident last week. Hello, Victor. Please take a seat. Guards, you can leave us.
Sorry, Doctor. Warden's orders. I can't leave you alone with him.
I understand. Hello, Victor. How are you feeling today? Victor, I can't help you if you don't speak.
Depressed. Does that help you? Can you get into my mind, Doctor?
Why depressed?
I'm just thinking about the one that got away. The one I chose. I needed the mark. I want the rock!
Excellent. I'll leave it to you then, my dear.
Get up!
Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me! Yep,
I know.
Damn! Well, he'll get